Hey guys, I'm Jordan with Saddletree Homes. Today we're here at 10249 Hewlett's Gulch Court. We're looking at a boulder floor plan with a Spanish exterior. This is a beautiful 5-bedroom, 4-bath house. It's about 3,800 square feet, currently listed at $699,950. We see out front here an oversized 3-car garage. We've got an awesome covered entryway with seating. I love sitting out there reading a book when it's sunny out. It's a little bit overcast today, but on nice days, it's really great to have that seating area. Let's go ahead and take a look inside. All right, so as we come into the house, the first thing that you notice, we have this great hallway that then opens up into a great room. We see here 11-foot tall ceilings. You come in through an 8-foot entryway and you see those ceilings and the whole house just opens up. It's got a very grand feel. Now to the right here, just inside the entrance, we have a guest room with a full bathroom. And as we come down the main hallway, we're gonna see how the house opens up into that great room, the kitchen, and the main level master suite. So as we come into here again, you notice the 11-foot tall ceilings, the recessed can lighting. This house has a ton of upgrades, a lot of really nice features. We've got the stone fireplace here with the stone going all the way to the ceiling. We've got an Eden Oaks accent wall. Dual sliders on the back allow access to the covered oversized rear patio. So let's take a look here at the gourmet kitchen and the dining nook. We see here we've got this nice overhang which provides great bar seating. There's also a ton of storage built into this island, both in the front and the back of the island. Now the dining nook is a really good size. You can get a 6-8 person table in here. Should be plenty to cover your needs with that bar seating. This dining nook also opens up with another sliding glass door onto the back patio, which provides great access for entertaining. You're able to come straight from your barbecue with all your food right to the kitchen table for your guests. Now the kitchen is very well laid out. You've got a great triangle for your work zone. We've got the 6-top KitchenAid burner there, gas range. We've got the granite composite sink. We've got Whirlpool appliances throughout, and again, high ceilings, a ton of natural light, a great open feel. This is a great chef's kitchen. All right, so we're here on the covered patio. This is an oversized patio at about 18 by 16. Plenty of room, as you see, for a table. You could fit a hot tub here. I mean, the sky's the limit for entertaining possibilities. In addition to this cover, we've got the lighting built in. We've got speakers built in. We also went ahead and put a gas stub out here. You don't even have to get propane tanks. You can just plumb right in here, hook up your barbecue, and you're good to go for Sunday football. Now, another great thing about this backyard and about the house in general is that it is move-in ready. We've actually gone ahead and we've xeriscaped the entire backyard. You've got minimal grass. You've got a great little patch if you've got dogs or you want to throw the frisbee around with the kids, maybe play a little Sunday catch. But as you see, you're not going to have to do a lot in terms of landscaping here. It's already done for you. And in terms of maintenance, pretty minimal with the xeriscaping. We've got great rock, mulch, natural shrubs, pretty minimal watering bill for you in the backyard. So we've got a great master suite here. We've got, again, a ton of natural lighting coming in from all the windows. We've got an atrium door that goes right outside to that patio again, so you've got easy access if you want to go have a cup of coffee there in the morning. We see again the tall ceilings, a lot of natural light in here, very grand, open, spacious feel. And as we transition into the master bath, we've got this great 8-foot tall barn door. It's a really nice feature, gives it a really good touch. As we come into the master bath, we've got a 5-piece suite. So we're looking at a soaker tub, his and her sinks. We've got a 0-entry frameless glass shower. And over here we have a private toilet nook. It's a great master, very functional. It's got a lot of tile in here, a lot of natural light again. Rain glass over the tub here is gonna provide some privacy as well. So you're gonna get the best of both worlds, natural lighting and no one looking in on you. Okay, so we're here in the basement. We finished the basement to the exact same quality standards as upstairs. So it's not a dark afterthought. It's not just some concrete bunker for spiders to hang out in. It's actually another livable, entertaining space for you. We've got a great wet bar here. It's already got the sink put in. You've got countertops for entertaining, and we've got room for a full-size refrigerator in here too. Throughout the basement, you're gonna see 9-foot tall ceilings. So keeping with that grand flow that we had on the main level down here, it's gonna feel really open and spacious again. We've also got a dual concrete window well here, which brings in a ton of natural light to complement the smaller window wells. So even though you're in a basement, it still feels really well lit. It feels inviting. It feels very comfortable. We've got an awesome rec room here, really good size for entertaining. You can have a nice quiet cocktail or reading area over here, TV area here, and over here you're gonna do, I don't know, a reading area, maybe a games table, ping pong, poker table, whatever you can dream up. Now down here in the basement, we've also got 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. So in addition to being a great entertaining space, you've got plenty of room for the family down here. We've got on either side of me, guest rooms or kids' bedrooms. Really good size, again, natural light coming in, high ceilings. They share this bathroom, which is full, complete with granite. It's got a tub shower combo, tile again going to the ceiling in that shower. Terrific. Now, as we look into this bedroom, you can see again, high ceilings, natural light. It's really spacious, even for a basement bedroom, and it's got its own walk-in closet. All right, guys, thank you so much for taking the time to walk this model home with me today. If you would like to come see it in person, or if you would like to make an offer on it, please contact me. Again, my name is Jordan with Saddletree Homes. My email is really simple. It's jordan@saddletreehomes.com. If you want to give me a call on my cell phone, the number is 719-331-2852. Thanks again. I hope to see you.